Are kind of high, but we've really cocked up tomorrow. It turns out we've got about 400 miles to go tomorrow if we want to get to the track on time, which is going to be very, very hard. But today was brilliant. I had lovely views. Stopped a few times. Overly warm. I could sunburn. You see it. Bam. Bam. But other than that, it's good. Let's get there. He is. That's right.